Have you had a hard time looking at a Scotch label and go, what am I looking at? Well, the Scotch Whisky Association has come up with 5 categories that make it simple. So the first two, single grain Scotch Whisky, which is a distilled from corn or wheat, and it has a lighter color and taste. The second one is a blended grain Scotch Whisky, which is a blend of single grain whiskies from one or more distilleries. Three, we have single malt Scotch Whisky, which is made of 100% malted barley. An example would be Springbank 10. It's made from a single distillery, 100% malted barley, and honestly, it's the best Scotch you'll ever have. Four, we have blended malt Scotch Whisky, which is a blend from more than one distillery that does single malt. Five, we have blended Scotch Whisky, which is a blend of grain and malted barley.